The Shahpar-III is a next generation unmanned combat aerial vehicle UCAV from Pakistan, designed for a variety of military applications, including intelligence surveillance, reconnaissance ISR, and precision strikes. Design and performance. Here's a detailed breakdown. Range and endurance. It is capable of flying continuously for 30 hours. Altitude. The drone can operate at altitudes up to 35,000 feet, which is ideal for long-range missions and border surveillance, enabling operations in diverse terrains and climates. Payload capacity. It can carry up to 1,650 kilograms, accommodating advanced munitions like precision-guided missiles and bombs. Technological features. Avionics. Shahpar-III uses state-of-the-art, locally developed avionics, including a modern flight control system. Autonomy. It supports autonomous takeoff, landing, and mission execution. Software. The drone is integrated with a comprehensive mission planning and management suite, facilitating seamless operations. Weapons and capabilities. Shahpar-III is armed and configured for combat operations. It can deploy air-to-ground missiles and other payloads for precision strikes. It also features electro-optical EO, payloads for enhanced targeting and situational awareness. Strategic role. The drone plays a vital role in Pakistan's defense modernization. 1. Surveillance. It is effective for ISR missions along sensitive borders and maritime regions. 2. Combat. Its armed configuration supports precision attacks, making it a dual-use platform. 3. Cost-effectiveness. By relying on indigenous development, Shahpar-III reduces dependency on imports and enhances Pakistan's defense autonomy.